Hi, my name is Tatiana and I started a YouTube channel. So, happy Tuesday. Yes, it's Tuesday, it's not Monday. I did a lot of cleaning and reorganizing Monday and I was in this weird funk of I'm not doing a lot of work today, so I don't want to do any work today. I don't have a lot of orders that I need to package, so it's more of a relaxing start to my week. I did go to a pumpkin patch over the weekend, so I got these really cute pumpkins. I also carved a pumpkin that turned out really cute, and I haven't done that in a really long time. So today I wanted to do something a little bit different because I have had these two gigantic frames. These two gigantic 20 by 30 inch frames that I planned on putting my tarot deck in to hang up as a piece of artwork. And I haven't gotten around to that because I don't know why. I look at it and I'm like, yes, I really want to do this. And then I haven't gotten around to it. So I think I'm going to do that today and it'll be really fun. I have some glue tape that may or may not permanently hold. And we're just gonna put all 78 cards into these two frames today. So yeah, let's get started. I just finished frame number one and she looks so beautiful. Anytime I look at my art framed like this, especially the tarot deck, it reminds me that this is something that I actually created and I spent a lot of time on, several hours, probably 300 hours, and it just makes me feel valid as an artist. So I have a second frame to do and I'll be doing that, and yeah, so time to start on frame number two. Thank you. finished the second frame. And I can't believe I have two frames of my artwork. I don't even know if I can carry this. I'm gonna stand up. Yes, two frames of my artwork. And I'm so happy. Ah! This tarot deck was such a huge project and it really propelled my love for skating, but also my love for creating artwork. And without this tarot deck, I don't think I'd be selling my artwork the way that I do now. So this project is very important to me. And I think I will figure out a way to make a video that sums up how this project came to be. But as for now, thank you so much for watching today, and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye! Today is October 14th, and I hope your day's going well. So, today I have some packages that need to go out, not that many, but I also have some stickers that I need to restock and just check Etsy in general if there's any products that are low in stock. So I'll be doing that, and then I do have freelance work that I need to do for the rest of the day. So, let's get started. Thank you. Hello. So I'm just gonna film my outro over here because I'm done, I guess. So here's my outro. Thank you so much for watching me package some orders and restock some of my stickers. I had absolutely none of these left and just wanted to make a few more. So thank you so much for watching and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye. Hello. I've been struggling to figure out what to film all morning and I got this package in the mail right now and I'm really excited. I don't even have my glasses on. Let me put my glasses on. All right, I have my glasses on. It is Thursday, October 15th, and I know that because I just checked to see if this package got delivered, and it did. So let's see what's inside. Sorry, I'm so excited. Okay, this is easy to take off. I ordered some panels, wooden panels to paint, and they have arrived. So I got this crystal ball shape. I got two because if I mess up, I have a second one. I also got these Ouija planchettes. And I got a triangle panel because I wanted to try out their triangles and it's pre-primed, which I don't remember buying, but it's pre-primed, which is really cool. They have really cool stuff. They have like gothic ones and ornate panels, different shapes. So that's what I got in the mail. I'm not painting these today, just a disclaimer. But my plan for these panels are to recreate, I'm sure this isn't a surprise to anybody, but I want to recreate my roller skating is magic design on this panel. So I'm super excited about that. I'll probably do that next week because I've been in an artistic funk lately, but this gave me the motivation to, I don't know, I'm just ready to paint. But I'm gonna do that next week. So what do we have in store for today's video? Like I said, I'm in a creative funk. And I think the best way for me to overcome that is to do just some light sketching, some drawing of just simple things. I think I want to use my Posca pens again because it just made me really happy. So I was thinking I could do like a three color draw and see what I don't know. Let's see what I come up with. All right, here's color number one. Here's color number two. And here's color number three. Oh, okay, cool. I was really nervous. These look pretty cool. I'm gonna see what I can do with these three colors. And I don't know, let's get started. All right, I'm back. And in case you didn't notice, I added yellow. I know I said I was only gonna use three colors, but three colors, it just wasn't enough. There wasn't enough of a value shift. So I'm adding yellow because I can, and this is my drawing and this is my art. So let's begin. Thank you. So here's the final drawing. I feel like she turned out really cool, really sad, but really cool. I think the yellow really helped. So thank you so much for watching me create this piece as I randomly drew three colors and added yellow because, come on, it looks so much better. So yeah, thank you so much for watching and I will see you all next week. Bye.